binigyan ng 72 hours ang Supreme Court para ibalik ang operasyon ng Kapa Community Ministry International Incorporated. Sa panayam kay Governor Datu Higyawa Nakulagayan, Governor General for National and International Indigenous Peoples Affairs, sinabi niya na ang jurisdiction ng infra-law ay separate sa customary law.
This law is recognizing the ancestral law practiced by the tribe since time. Kaya po, lahat ng bata inconsistent to Republic Act 8371 na repealed niya, na supersede niya. Kaya lahat ng government agencies, even the Supreme Court, will only assist, protect the rights of the indigenous people within ancestral land.
Inaatasan niya ang Korte Suprema na alisin ang nasampang kaso kay Kapa Founder Pastor Ambassador Dr. Joel A. Apolinario at ibalik within 72 hours ang operasyon ng Kapa.